this thing. Shit. No idea how to fix it?
Deke, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I've seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lakeshore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
The hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
Gonna be here late.
Try to make forever a day or two, will ya?
How's it going?
Oh, look at all this piling up. Gonna be here late.
Howdy.
Hello.
Whew, been busy, huh?
That's it.
Hello.
Where?
I got all kinds of stuff. Okay. Thanks for stopping by.
A couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, just scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over.
You need something?
Hey, how's it going?
I'll fill her up. Sure. All right. Let me know if you need anything.
Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon out. Okay, the girls were fishing. Oh, shit. Marauders, Jesus.
Get in there. At last.
there! Surround him!
Getting low on ammo.
Where the hell did he go?
We'll find him. He's getting close. Sort
of. Understand?
That's right. Come on out!
Still looking for Gabby, and if she's out here, I'm gonna find her.
Okay. Thanks, Deke. Ricky out.
Not now, not now!
That did it.
That's it.
Fresh meat. Abby, it's okay. Hey, I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.